Hey, what's going on there, YouTube? This is SEL0320 representing JVS. So I'm back here again for another movie trailer review. This is actually an actor that by far is one of the best, in my personal opinion. Shia LaBeouf. He came from Even Stevens, but I remember, I don't know if y'all Disney bust back there, True Calling. Before Holes, I'm talking about True Calling. True Confessions, I'm sorry, where his sister was trying to deal with her brother. It was having also a mental disorder, and it was like, before I was like, man, this kid's good. He even had this ER episode where he did so amazing, you know. But I don't know what the subject matter is, but the last movie I saw with him, with John Bernthal, and by far, he just was shining. The thing about him now, it's like people think he's just so weird and out there, and he goes so method and deep, but I think that this guy is one of the best actors to date right now. But let's go ahead and see what this movie is that we got coming up. The name of the movie is Man Down. You can go to the description bar below and check out the trailer. If you hear my voice kind of crackly, it's because I'm actually pretty sick. I actually had to stay home from work today, unfortunately, but let's go ahead and get this started.
We got this. He's my battle buddy. We kicked the doors together. We took enemy fire. It's just not a relationship you understand if you haven't been through it, I guess.
Is there a reason you don't want to discuss what you saw in that room?
Wow, Gary. Oh. In 2015, last year, and I remember because Jai Courtney and him were supposed to have a movie together, and it was somebody else that starred in it. Can't remember the other person, but I know that Kate Mara was in it, and it looks like Jai Courtney's character was his best friend, you know, and obviously died. But the execution of a teaser trailer, you know, supposed to kind of be like give us little snippets, you know. This was a lot in a short amount of time, and the delivery was amazing because I kind of was like, man, I guess they forgot about this movie, but this looks like a well-established film. I don't know if it's already released out to a limited release, but I could have sworn that this was already shown because I remember certain set pieces. I just can't remember who that other actor was. I feel like there's another actor that's involved with Shia LaBeouf and Jai Courtney, but either way, this looks amazing. I don't know. What do y'all think? Leave me in the comment section below what y'all think. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Keep it locked. JVS, we ain't gonna stop. I'll talk to y'all soon. As a matter of fact, don't forget, tonight is The Flash, episode 4 or 3 of the 3rd season. Talk to y'all soon. Peace.